You crash landed in an EEP.
What about the rest of Harper's men?
There's no sense. Hell, it's like they just disappeared.
My mommy always said there were no monsters. No real ones. But there are.
This is old. They've been doing this for a long time.
They use us like cattle. We're hosts for them to breed in.
So why don't you use the regular army? What do you need us for?
Still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organs. It's structural perfection, isn't it? Standardized and systematic.
Look, man. I only need to know one thing. Where they are.
What did you say this room was called?
There's something out there waiting for us, and it ain't no man.
Something has attached itself to him. We have to get him to the infirmary right away.
Excuse me. Just what the hell is going on here?
Hey, look. The Sarge and Dietrich aren't dead, man. Their signs are real low, but they ain't dead.
You know what it would take for a man to do this? For someone to skin a human being?
It's a queen. She'll breathe.
Christ, hey, Paul, what is going on?
They saw something came after us. I don't know what happened.
What do you mean something came after us?
Wait, all the way through.
What came after
us? I don't know.
These people are dead, Burke. Do you have any idea what you've done here?
That's... They mustn't reach the surface. They mustn't reach the surface.
How many more are there? How many more are there?
Well,
that's great. This is fucking great, man. What the fuck are we supposed to do? This is real pretty shit now, man!
How do we kill them?
I say we nuke the site from orbit.
Okay, who's next?